Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Reaction Chair Uncut. I'm Brandon Buccolo, and this is my fiance,
Stacey Epling.
Cool. So we are going to get into a reaction tonight for season 4 of The Good Doctor. This is the official trailer. We're both big fans of this show. We got into it a lot, so
yeah,
we're psyched. Sean is the coolest guy ever.
I love me some Sean Murphy.
I wish I would go to the hospital and get taken care of if it was Sean doing it. So, okay, guys, without further ado, here we go. Oh, it's starting off nuts.
Right. It ended with that crazy earthquake.
That's right. There he is, and he's dating...
And him and Leah.
Yeah, he's dating Leah.
I love you with all my heart.
Get some of that Leah poon.
You make me more shy.
Babe.
Good morning.
Aww.
Look at them, they're freaking cute.
I know. I've been waiting for them to get together.
I love Leah, but we can't be together. She might be exposed and get sick. I don't want to pretend, but I want to be with you.
Exposed and get sick? He's probably got coronavirus or something.
He changed me. That's not gonna go away.
We're all already overstretched.
This is such a good show, guys. If you haven't seen it, highly recommend.
Yeah,
you must have exposed him. The new resident applicant.
Sean is funnier than hell.
When the light runs out on you.
6 finalists for 4 openings.
Oh, be smart.
Oh shit.
Social convention.
But do you think that qualifies him to manage first years?
Dr. Park wants us to get to know you. Do you have a boyfriend?
You can't ask that
right
question.
Where's all the chicks?
At least,
it's like a bunch of dudes.
You know, he'll be totally honest, boss. I will carry
you. Butt out, you're not a surgeon. This is not your job.
Stop worrying about protecting your turf.
Stop stepping all over it.
Heart rate's plummeting. Clear.
Oh, I'm telling you, it's probably the COVID.
We're scared that the world isn't going to be the same again.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Looking forward to that, guys. It's going to be awesome.
For sure.
So who's your favorite character, baby?
Other than Sean, I adore Leah. I think she's...
Really?
Yeah.
I thought she might be the kind of girl that, like, other girls would hate.
No, yeah. I think she's the cutest thing ever.
Really?
Yes, I want to be her best friend.
I'm glad that she, like, turned around and gave Sean a chance, because he is kind of a playa.
Finally.
He's smart, he's funny. I mean, of course he has, what's his condition? I forget.
Autism.
Oh, he's just autism, okay.
Yeah.
But he's a badass. I mean, come on.
Yeah, for sure. And so, they just, like, click so well together.
Yeah. That one girl he was with, she was nice, but they weren't really right for each other, I don't think.
Yeah,
and it's sad. Melendez died.
I know.
Oh, my God. That sucked. It was pretty impactful.
We'll see how Claire kind of
deals with that emotionally. Yeah. Or just all the cast. I'm sure they'll all kind of mess with, like...
Yeah.
I know her and... what was the Asian doctor's name?
Dr. Park.
Park.
Yeah.
And they were, like, going out for a beer. At the end of the... Remember that? They were like, we should go out for a beer.
Oh, yeah.
So they're going to buddy up. That's cool. Well, they've both slept with him, so they have something they can talk about, like, relate to.
Oh, you're talking about the...
Oh, yeah, not the male...
Dr. Lim.
Lim, yeah, the main one.
Yeah.
Well, hey, everybody, we appreciate you coming by and checking this out with us. We really have a fun time reacting with you. I think we're definitely going to get up some more reactions. So if you do like our couple's reactions, just look down below and I'm sure we'll have some other ones. We're doing Mandalorian, the new Mandalorian trailer.
The last Chad Boswick movie,
right.
Marini's Black Bottom.
Oh yeah.
And then we're going to do, the new Disney movie. I think it's Raya and the Last Dragon.
That looks sick.
That does look really cool. It kind of looks like Mulan-esque.
Right. Maybe it's better than the actual Mulan movie. I hated that movie. The original, the animated one's awesome, but I hated the new one.
I liked it.
We got a good deal. We got like 8 people watching it at home for $30. So that's not bad if you think about the prices you pay at the theater.
Yeah.
Well, everybody, once again, thanks for stopping by. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe and click the notification bell so you know when we upload new videos. Please like, share, and you guys have a great day. Peace. peace.